Our robot is based on the program where it has to follow the line, the black line, and then when it sees the red, it has to turn around and to accurately stand on the black line. And then it starts its choreography because it's a cheerleader. And it starts turning and moving its hand with the pom-poms, and we try to make it accurate for it to rotate equally, and we try to make it in sync. And so the hardest part of the program was that we had to adjust to the black line, because it was very hard to make it accurate.
Perfect. Very nice. Amazing. Wow. Great.